with our bears. They will experience one of the greatest ratios of growth from when they're first born. When they you see Jamie with that brown bear that's sitting down right there. He is closing in on just about 1,000 pounds, so he is about 1,000 times bigger than he was when he was born, maybe even 2,000. Bears are incredible creatures. If you see them, they are very, very powerful when they interact with one another. So if you do encounter a bear out in the wild, you do have to be quite wary. However, the bears, for the most part, are not looking to pick a fight. The black bears especially do exhibit pretty docile behaviors. For the most part, they have video-collared black bears, and 99 times out of 100, the bears will see the people walking on the trail, and the people will never see the bears. They're just a couple yards off the trail or a bit farther, but as long as they know that the people are coming, they'll avoid that. We're just about at all costs. You have the occasional scenario where a person will surprise a bear, or they'll have to bear the person will come upon an area where the bear does not want them to be. And you definitely can have dangerous scenarios that the bear being surprised and the bear not knowing what's going on. But for the most part, out in the wild, they will do what they can to avoid people, and they do a pretty good job of it. Their sense of smell is about 8 times better than that of a dog, so they really do know if you're coming, more so than we ever know if they're there. Bears out in the wild aren't a natural predator of people.